Romans Age of Caesar is a co-op grand strategy MMO from a team of veteran city builder developers, Firefly Studios, best known for the Stronghold series. Featuring several team members from Impressions Games, who are responsible for Lords of the Realm and of course the Caesar series, we have the original composer, artist, designer, coder, and producer on Romans Age of Caesar. In Romans Age of Caesar, players must cooperate with thousands of others to hold back barbarian invasions, establish trade routes, and rebuild the great Roman cities. In their individual city, players can share knowledge, resources, and even legionnaires to hold back the tide of barbarian invasions, expand their district, and grow their city-state. When it comes to their individual district, players will have to customize their economy, planning out roads, services, and other structures to help their overall city-state as a whole. Once your city-state has been returned to its former glory, it will be time to reforge the Roman Empire. This means allying with your countrymen, trading with fellow Romans, and pushing back the barbarians to the brink of destruction. Finally, players will be tasked with bartering or backstabbing their way to the top of the Roman Senate. This means trading information, resources, and potentially having a few daggers dangling over you at several points in the process. Players will be able to experience classic city builder gameplay across an entire online continent as they rebuild the Republic, revive the Senate, and restore the Roman Empire to its former glory. Available next year on iOS and Android, players can sign up right now to the Romans Alpha by going over to playromans.com. We'll be right back.